Today is Wednesday, scholars, and today we are going to know that Texas is comprised of four major regions. We are going to understand that the four regions of Texas are very diverse geographically. And finally, we are going to be able to demonstrate listening and reading comprehension by completing a map of the regions and major cities on a map of Texas using Google Slides.